you, Gabrielle. A major development in the Collier County courtroom today. A man accused of murdering his family has been found competent to stand trial. The three doctors who evaluated Mesac Damas did not testify, but submitted confidential reviews to the judge. Meanwhile, Damas' lawyers say that he's back in his right frame of mind and that the judge agreed. Prosecutors say Damas killed his wife and his five children back in September of 2009. His next court appearance is slated for October 28th, and his trial is likely to start early next year. We'll be right back.